Brown buds that fail to open on peonies and some roses, especially the white and pink flowered varieties, is likely the result of botrytis blight, also known as gray mold. This fungal disease is most common during cool and rainy as well as humid weather. The disease attacks a variety of ornamental and edible plants and is often specific to the plant part infected. The bud blast and flower blights we see here may also occur on mums, dahlias, dogwood, geraniums, hydrangea, marigolds, and sunflowers. Look for the fuzzy gray growth and small black specks on the dead tissue. Remove infected parts and place in a paper bag for disposal, and don't compost. Only clean up during dry weather as moisture helps spread the blight. Ongoing sanitation, fall cleanup, and better weather are usually enough to keep this disease under control. I'm Melinda Myers. Check out our website for this and other gardening tips.
Well, thank you, Melinda. And again, you can go to her helpful website. All you have to do is dial up melindamyers.com for a lot of great advice.